Hello, what's up guys, welcome to anontechtube. Today I'm going to show you how to install Windows 10 operating system on Ubuntu VMware player. Okay guys, without talking too much, let's get started. Okay, first of all, download the Windows 10 ISO image file. You can see I have already downloaded from the Microsoft official site. Alright, now open the VMware player. If you didn't install VMware player or getting any error while installing VMware player, click on I button or video link also in the description. Okay. Now click on create a new virtual machine. Here select I will install the operating system later and click next. Guest operating system. Select Microsoft Windows. In the version select Windows 10 or later. Then simply click on next. Now set a name as you want for the virtual machine. Then browse and select the location where you want to store virtual machine data and click next. Now in the disk size, set disk size space as your requirement. By default is 60 GB. Here select virtual disk as a single file. Then simply click next. Okay, now click on customize hardware. Here in the memory, specify the RAM memory as your requirement. I have installed 16 GB RAM in my PC. So I am going to give 8 GB RAM for the virtual operating system. You must select minimum 4 GB RAM for the Windows 10. Okay, now go to CD DVD SATA tab. Here click on use ISO image. Browse and select the Windows 10 ISO image file. Then simply click on close. And then click on finish. Here click on close. Alright, now time to install the operating system. Power on the virtual machine. Here press any key to detect the ISO image file. Okay. Now we are in setup menu. Select the language, time and currency format, keyboard or input method. Then simply click next. Okay, click on install now. Here is asking Windows product key. Simply click on I don't have product key. Now select the operating system as you want. I am going to install Windows 10 Pro. Simply select the operating system and click next. Okay. Here accept the license terms and click next. Here click on custom install Windows only. Now we are in partition menu. Select the allocated space and click next. Okay, installation has been started and it will take 15 to 20 minutes. Okay, after finalize the installation, Windows will restart automatically. Here, it will take few minutes. Now select your country and click yes. Select keyboard layout and click yes. If you want to add more keyboard layout, click on add layout or click on escape. Here is installing some important tools and packages, and it will take few minutes. After finish, the operating system will restart automatically. Okay, here if the operating system is for your personal use, simply select setup for personal use. Or if the operating system for organization, select setup for organization and click next. Okay, here login with your Microsoft account, or you can also select offline account. Here, if you want to sign in with your Microsoft account, click on Next or select Limited Experience. Okay, here type the name for the virtual operating system and click Next. Here, you can set a password, or if you don't want, leave it blank and click on Next. Now you can enable or disable some features and click Accept. It will take few minutes. Okay, here if you want to use Cortana, click Accept or click on Not Now. It will take more few minutes. Alright, now Windows 10 virtual operating system is ready. Now I am going to install VMware tools. Simply click on virtual machine. Here select install VMware tools. Click on install. Okay, now go to file explorer. Then go to this PC. Here open the DVD drive VMware tools. Here simply double click on setup 64 to install the VMware tools. Here simply click yes and follow the step to install the VMware tools. After successfully install, simply restart the machine. Alright, now Windows 10 virtual machine is ready to use. And now you can minimize or maximize the Windows 10 virtual machine display. Okay guys, that's all for today. I hope this video was very helpful for you. Thanks for watching. See you again.